Hi there, and welcome to the very first episode of On Location SD. I'm your host, Joe Stevens, and we are here at the 710 Beach Club. I'm trying to give you a very interesting look into the San Diego music community. We're going to be featuring artists and bands from all over San Diego in as many venues as we could possibly film them. It's going to be a very raw show. As you can see, this is just one camera. And that one camera has been wielded all over San Diego over the course of the last 3 years. We have a lot of amazing footage to show you. And we are going to be doing different kinds of episodes. Some of the episodes are going to involve one episode completely dedicated to one full band with interviews and back history. And then other episodes are going to be actually concert-based, where we're going to see different clips of different artists that play certain shows. In every case, we're going to give you the best that we can of the San Diego music community. Our very first clip that I'm about to show you, these artists are all going to be having their own full episodes on the show. And this first one is Leanna May and the Matadors. They are an indie rock band based out of North Park. And this is a clip of them playing the song Holy Hell here at 710 Beach Club. And so, without further ado, let's go to that clip.
Thank you.
welcome back. I'm again your host, Joe Stevens, and you just saw Leanna May and the Matadors, and you cannot, that gives you an idea of the kind of flavors we're going to have here. Inside of this episode, you're going to see about four different genres of music, from acoustic artists all the way to metal. Our next performer and guest on the show is going to be Hardfall Hearts. They are an absolutely epic rockabilly band, all original stuff, and they actually go on tours all over the world, thankfully based here in San Diego, and I'm very glad to have them. Here is a clip of them playing their song, Carry Me Along. there, and welcome back here to 710 Beach Club. And tell me that was not an amazing performance by Heartfall Hearts. It's one of my favorite rockabilly bands in San Diego, and glad to have them on the show. If you want to have any information on Heartfall Hearts, please just look up their fan page on Facebook. It's really easy to look up. Just look up Heartfall Hearts. I'm not the first or the last person to put a lot of focus into music within this community. Our next guest or our next clip, you're going to see a man called Ron Franklin. This particular man got an Emmy for his work with a television show called The Good Food Factory, which airs on Cox Network. And he's actually the guy who inspired me to get back on the stage and put this TV show together. I have a lot of respect for him. So here we go with a clip of Ron Franklin at Brick by Brick.
Loco por tacos.
Genres, and we are doing this on purpose and all within the same episode. We are trying to serve as many of the genres of music within the San Diego music community that are relevant and give you a hard taste of what is really going on in the San Diego music community. This next clip that I'm about to show you is a great band and a lot of fun, and they're called the Deadly Birds. We filmed them recently at Winston's Beach Club. And I'm going to show you now a clip from them. And this is Deadly Birds.
I've got a cold heart.
tell me that wasn't a lot of fun. I was so glad to be able to get a chance to film Deadly Birds, and they're a great band, and they're also easy to look up. Just look up the Deadly Birds on Facebook, and you'll easily find their fan page. I want to remind you guys that we have not been doing this yesterday. We've been doing this for quite a long time, and we host music-based showcases all over San Diego, and we have been for the last 3 years. One of these particular people, Raelee Nikole, who we're going to show you in this next clip, actually played and won our acoustic competition right here at 710 Beach Club, and we're going to show you a clip of a song that she actually did perform right here to win that competition. And here we go with Raelee Nikole. Because, well, I'm your host. And thanks again for supporting local music. We're going to be giving you a different flavor of that at every turn and every episode, and you can find us here every week at the same time slot. Our next performer is going to be a completely different flavor. It's a band called Unicorn Death. And whenever you see this clip, you're going to realize what I mean by extraordinary metal. We'll be right back. So much for watching this. We're going to be giving you a lot more where this came from, and but we actually have a YouTube channel which all of this, all of the footage from everything that we filmed over the last 3 years can be easily accessed. Just look up youtube.com/starlit1927 and you will see what is now over 600 videos in one library and easy to access. You can search it by band name and find your favorite artist on this program and watch it like a CD. Thank you guys so much, and we will be back again next week to give you that much more of San Diego music.